There's been some structural damage. Battle certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing. This mural commemorates the dead lost in the battle, and those that died after of disease and starvation.
Okay.
Harbor of Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
Time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Need to reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way. That weight might work.
Thank you.
Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it. Strong enough. I can still rotate the trebuchet. Maybe that will help me to get over there. Worked. Now to take out that gate. I can use that. Just need to get over there somehow. Almost through. Just one more shot. Aim with the gears frozen solid. The Mongol armies must have been completely buried in the ice before they can invade the main city. Another weight. Well, it worked last time. (Gasps) just need to rotate the crane arm to get that weight into position. The siege of Katesh must have lasted for months. Crane looks sturdy enough. Should be able to walk out on it. Bit higher. There must be something I can use to balance the crane arm. Thank you.
This should balance the arm. Not holding water. That lever on the bucket might close the draining mechanism. Too high. Wait. The weight should move into the right position as the bucket drains. Archers. Got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing.
Come on.